Hello, everybody. My name is Menturius, and let's do another episode of the Girly Runner. Let's see where we left off in the last episode. We made a lot of money, and we upgraded the airplane a lot. Well, a lot. We still need some stuff, but we got the nose MK50, MK1 50 cal, and in the middle upper turret. We did the equipment slots, so at least our crew should be safe. And I guess our engines, yeah, we have one engine upgraded with four, and we need one more armored at four. And we got some more space left to put some stuff in. So let's see if we can do a little bit. We did the money missions in the last episode, so we still need to destroy the officer, the high-ranking enemy officer. But let's try the ace mission because I want to shoot down an ace. That's our main objective. Take down an ace, maybe take a picture, but the main goal will be the ace. So let's take off. Alright. Where do we need to go to that area? And let's speed it up a little bit. Raise the wheels up. And let's see how far we have to fly. Oh, there's already the next objective. Let's zoom out a little bit. I guess that's the area we need to go to. So I don't think we are going to. Oh, there are already incoming fighters. Three incoming fighters. We have to take them down quickly. We only need to destroy one factory, so already one down. So the girls are doing fine. Already effort. Oh, there's the last one. Alright, there's a bombing run. Still no sign of the ace, but he will be there soon. Have King in his position. Enemy fighter spotted radar. That's not the ace. Keep the focus for the ace. Damn, she's shooting fine. And that's bomb doors are open. No, I want to take a picture. Alright, close the doors. You reload. Where's the ace? The ace there. Where is the damn ace? There it is. Damn, he's moving fast. Alright, focus fire, focus fire. There's for the picture. Picture is the money maker. Take a picture and let's go to C. Take the battle a little bit up in altitude, out of ammo, then you reload. More incoming planes. Let's see if we can get out of deck. Ace is almost. Yes, we got the ace. Alright, now the only mission is we need to get back to base. Few more planes. And I need to get an ammo feeder on this one. Focus. And focus. I need to focus, come on, we need to get. What's this? How are you doing here? All right. So what's the problem here? Oh, the engine is broken. Oh, you can fix that one. Fix the engine. All right. And we're almost back in England. Alright, low altitude. And we can get back in position. And let's speed it up. This was one good mission. Let's load the landing gear. Duncan, can you fix that oxygen, please? Alright. And beautiful landing. But the beautiful girls, they did a damn fine mission. Guess this is going to be a real moneymaker. Alright, let's see. Gunnar, shut down. Defeated. That's 4K. And one picture. Can't see how much we're getting for the picture, but I guess it's 5K again. And let's see if we get our first level 9 crew member. No, we're not level 7. Heal minor injuries. All right. Now, what are we gonna spend the money on? We got a lot of money. Let's see. Aircraft systems engine. We first need that other MK4 armored, so we get two MK4 armored installed, and we can get MK5s on the outside. Gun towers. Let's see. MK1 with feeder. Now we need more skill points for that. How's our armor doing? Let's see. Armor equipment. Armor is all level 3. So, yeah. MK5 engine. Let's install that one. That will get us a lot of capacity. Let's see if it's 5 ability. We got the giant dinghy, and we get a pigeon boat on board. Systems, radar, extinguishers, oxygen tanks, fuel tank. Yeah, fuel tank would be nice, I guess. So let's install that one. Alright, briefing. Will we do a hard mission? Oh, we got two new aces in the area. What's this? Easy mission. Alright. What's this? Search and rescue. And yeah, let's try this one. Don't know if we can do that, but I guess we need to avoid the radar station, so we have to fly high and dive in low. So I guess that's the main trick. Alright, take a and let's immediately go to medium altitude. Raise landing gear. Let's zoom out. It's a long way inland. We need to bomb one target, so that should be doable. And we're above the English Channel. So, your marking setting, yes, but I thought you could. Crap, you can't. Oh, great. Ding 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 ding. What's your map zoom? Great. So I guess we need to take a bed because I thought it was somewhere around there. Can I navigate away from that position? Yeah, no, no, no. Let's first get you back to your position, and then we are. No, 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 not lower the gear. Lower the altitude. Let's see what we can do about the visibility. There it is. Alright. Go to medium altitude again. Damn it. Keep doing gear repairs. At least I got a clue where we need to go. Ready to navigate around it. There it is. So I guess we are going to lower area. All right. Get in there. Open doors. Select all. Come on. I have no sight on it. Get to medium altitude. Where are the planes? Auto tag. Damn nice. Completed this very fast. Don't know what that is. Looks like one hell of a big plane. Let's take a look at the map. Go there. Should be around here somewhere. There they are. I thought it was a hard mission, but it's pretty easy. All right, focus and focus, And, oh yeah, you close the bomber doors. Let's head back. There's custom settings, custom mapping. What the hell are those? Some kind of jet planes. We need to get a belt loader there. You. Let's see if you can use the fire extinguisher. Get to high altitude. Where's Lloyd? Shoot, get the hell back in your plane, you. Guess the hardest part of this mission is getting them back alive. Get back in there, you reload, you also reload. Duncan, get in the belly. Alright. There they're coming. Four more planes incoming. Those jet planes made it pretty hard. But we're back in England. Didn't take any pictures, but hey, this was a campaign mission, so we killed the high officer, lower landing gears. And on your left side you see London. Alright. This was one hell of a relaxed episode. Two successful missions that I thought that would go, at least the last one, I didn't expect to go that well. We lost our engine again. The mission was damn successful. Return bonus, no slow time bonus, so that was one hell of a success. And every pilot survived the mission. Just a little short on experience. So I'm pretty proud of my girls. Got the armored MK5, gun MK2, that's nice. So let's take a look at the aircraft, and that's the last thing we are going to do in this episode. So if you have any comment, leave it down below. I really enjoy reading comments, and if you give a thumbs up, it encourages me to post more of these videos. I know that you enjoy these videos and that you want to see more. So let's see what we can do. We can do one upgrade on the MK5 engine, but I first want to upgrade this one to an MK, this one also. Do one more. And thank you for watching. My name is Materius, and I hope to see you at the next episode of Bomber Crew.